I have 113 star arrows from yesterday, so I have plenty to make parts now.
Yeah, it's so worth doing those, sure, that's true in the queue anyway, look.
I should have gone to summon my pet up, so.
Save your stuns until you see him casting. In Malchus.
Stunning.
It's they're finally making this legendary for Serenity as well. The braces doesn't work for Serenity talent right now.
Okay. Yeah. What the fuck? They're making legendary for guilds?
Yeah, I was there that way. What the fuck? What do you mean? This makes sense.
This is gonna hit, Roy. This might be the best time to divine him. Jump.
So you have to damage these so you can't get any damage off them.
Because the bosses are going to be nasty.
I thought we were giving that.
Just check everyone's doing
it. Well, I'm focused on it.
What?
Let us?
Yeah. What's that spell called before you use the I-beam? The rage or crate or something?
Dark strikes or something.
But he's just done it, so...
I have no clue what that is.
I don't think it is. It's the I-beam, I don't think dark strike doesn't make sense. True splash, that's it. No, it's not.
We'll find out.
It's that one.
I know, but it's the one where if you don't move before it happens, you die. No, it's DPS. It already targets DPS. Everyone should be moving when he starts it, just so everybody already say, Adrian, that's it. Adrian, move now.
Got almost it.
blade under. I think Dark Strike is only for you.
Yeah.
I will cast you all aside. My powers wane. I must have more.
The Novus really hits her just off. No, actually, seen anyone let her go off though, so.
My hatred flows through.
If a 15 boss just gets a fucking long cast off.
You know, can he fawn?
Run, Junior, run!
And punch right through me. Holy fuck, I'm scared.
My blade's hunger. My power wasn't enough.
Yes, it is.
Oh, these ones are so nice with that boss.
Your intervention. They're only for AoE.
If you intend to venture deeper, you will find far more terrifying.
Just checking me on your blood when I die.
Head down.
Cool. Liver implosion. We have plenty of deep, so basically this next boss is going to be about being controlled, bringing down every set of ads before we put the boss into the next teleport phase.
Do we want to sneak peek or do normally?
Just do they're doing normally against
don't
the wall in the corner.
Mention something to stand in another room, not where
yeah,
he's starting.
Yeah, but like, well, he was trying something out, which I don't need to know what he meant, so I'm
we're
not going
to
try and guess.
Tactics, yeah?
Yeah, to that. Basically, it was brutal last week because of a fucking the CC and stuff. And
where
the
wait, are we standing up here?
Stand up here. Bring every time he transitions, kill the ads before we put him to the next one. First.
So wait, you go down, kill them.
The stones need to.
No, we have to go down.
One of them will come to us if they want to.
Careful for Samsung.
Oh, I may have fucking... Yeah, I did. Moonfired someone who wasn't in the fight.
What does that mean? Oh, the pet?
That guy shouldn't be in here. He's gonna drop the blood as well.
Oh my god, I cannot fucking get up there, these shitty fucks.
Yeah, there's that.
Oh my god, stop knocking me fucking all over the place. The two edge down here, dead by the way.
Good job, I saw it, thank you.
Just get that fucking out, like.
Yeah, this boss just straight up annoying, it's not even a good fight.
Yeah, that's the main issue.
Watch out on the sanguine shit.
These are all the ones that are coming, just against the deck up, right?
These are nasty ones, right? The Warlock and the...
Yeah, the fucking...
Okay, yeah, the Warlock and the Technician got to die, they're fucking bitches.
Yeah, we can't take it.
Got probably...
Oh, oh my god.
Fuck! That wasn't me this time, it wasn't me. It
was me, my
friend. Standing. How the fuck did I get...
Second pot?
Yeah, standing. See the corruption. Fuck.
they're going to drop blood as well, so watch out.
Doesn't want to die, huh?
He's got a lot of health, man.
Yeah, that's more than the number.
Yeah, 200 million.
Shit, he actually might be in blood as well, sorry. That'll make that fight longer. Yeah, I can read up my stack. We're still stacking for media, because it's just common sense, but it's not brutal support.
Is it moving? Go on to the deck.
Stack up behind the boss, yeah. Stack it up. Mini boss. Just kill the boss. Don't worry about the ad. The ad will despawn when the boss spawns. When the boss dies.
They got legend.
BTR. BTR.
Opens frost.
Four, three, you can do it if you want, but do it on about 80%. One. Even 80 might be a bit high, maybe 75.
I think 80 is a very optimistic.
Yeah, yeah, okay, go later and go 70. Do 70. The base. Basically, when the fire starts overwhelming us.
We give rise to flame. It's not going to do that before like 60.
That's fine, that's okay. Better to do it as late as we possibly need it than to do it too early and get fucked at the end of the fight.
Sure. Like we're supposed to.
Yeah. You just dot up the embers so they die before the time runs out.
Don't worry, I have a equivalent. It's the only thing I'm good at.
Save a pot.
You cannot continue. Your bones will blacken. Your life extinguished.
Start killing the embers now, bro.
Bit more time. They have no HP, so I can pretty much solo. If it just saves, it's sort of worth it.
Yeah, I knew that.
Okay, that's gonna do it. Okay, that just went this way to explode. I don't know why.
Click on the frost again.
Why do they detonate immediately? Why do they detonate?
I don't know.
It's so weird.
Did it work?
Yes, did it work?
Nice.
I've never seen this twice in this fight.
One still detonating. What the fuck?
Yeah, I don't know. This game is fucked up. This buff must be fight, right? This fight must be buff.
I don't know, I think that's probably correct. We just never seen it that long before. No one's ever done that fort of all in 15 before. We were lost on this boss after we break the shield for the first time. Just because we're gonna have it again for the last boss anyway.
The orb's gonna be really shit, like it's gonna hurt a lot.
Yeah, just don't get hit by fucking orb, basically.
Right. 20 seconds to pre-pop.
Yeah, I can't, so we're not gonna pre-pop.
No?
It's not worth, like, a pot isn't worth 15 seconds DPS.
Sure.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Switch to the overload lens. Gotta go dying, it explodes for a short amount of time.
Oh, yeah, Jesus.
Sorry,
Christ.
I was turning them. Turn. We need to turn some off. Get ready to do it. Let's go.
Second pot, or first pot even.
Still take care of all. Careful, two big orbs coming.
Go around. Yeah, we're on high numbers. It's just a
because
fucking
of small
a second, fifth boss of a beast bitches.
Actually, when doing this, it's the best to kill those small ones in this room. Like we just no, not like the ones we pulled during the second boss.
I think we're gonna have enough anyway, though, just from the spiders. We can't.
Right,
go.
Right, but I was just saying because we're high numbers.
Oh, right,
those are the easiest to get numbers.
Yeah, no, I correct you. I mean, yeah, we do nothing important, right? So.
People just never notice they're there. So.
Until you pull them in on the Inquisitor fight. Way to run off to. How is Draenor here before everyone else? What the
I
fuck?
Have my speed debuff or increase. Like, so I don't have my amazing. Yeah, what's it called? Defensive.
What the fuck? That's not a good idea, surely. Just...
I know, but yeah. I haven't died, like, because of it so far, I think. Well, I did actually die once, but. We didn't need to time then, in a way.
We're gonna get to the hardest ads now, though.
Yeah, well, that's to be sensible for me. I mean, we have plenty of time. Yeah.
I think we've not failed again. So, it's just we're doing clear runs. Just could probably do free chest if we skip everything.
Fuck off. Never take us.
Just went on.
Not here. Okay, it's not gonna work, is it? Look, see.
Well done, Wolf. Yeah,
worth it. Yes, worth it. I forgot how fucking slow it is to levitate that one.
Speed demon hunter and fucking levitate your way down there.
Take the levitate off, yeah. Stun them before they run. I can do that, yeah.
Yeah, you do it, sure.
Binding shot is done.
Yours is longer than mine, so. Just like to say it's binding shot, pop first. That one always
it's
pulls. I'm just gonna get it now. I'm just gonna get that one now, because he always pulls.
Oh,
Oh, we run right through.
What?
Drop down here instead.
We wanna skip these?
Maybe. We can skip these?
I don't think we can. No.
No, I don't think so.
No.
Oh, my God.
We can skip the
yeah, stay right here, stay right here.
No, the spirit of vengeance to the left of us.
Still on us, yeah.
We went before, that's weird. Is she stunned before we leave? Watch out for blood, don't stand in blood.
DPS, no, yeah, probably. Oh, still walk. Okay, she's gonna
should have teleported, she should have teleported.
Yeah. Two chest three, boys?
Well, we don't really want to do it if Wolf wants a good chest.
I will definitely do another keystone this week, just because if we get a chance to chest it, that's absolutely fine. Because I think if we fit, like, this boss is a tough boss, I wouldn't want to wait and then fail it. So.
Yeah, that would be pretty good.
Sorry. As soon as one person goes out, as soon as I attack, out of range of them, they switch targets.
Are you gonna run him out with the light? What could you do on me?
I don't mind. It's you.
It's a side effect. Look here. I'll just take them.
Anyone got a timer on how long before she spawns?
Well,
no problem now.
Can't be about it already, huh?
Perfect timing!
That was so good, team.
And if you haven't got it on you right now, you won't get stunned. Watch out for Shakram, so Shakram's really hurt. If it hit you on the way back in, do not let any Shakrams hit you on the way back in.
Yeah, they're going to hit to come.
Wherever the Shakram leaves from, that's where it's coming back to. Just don't get hit on the way back out.
I have to go over to the chief.
For sure.
Then I'm throwing it.
He's gonna go up in the motherfucker in a minute.
Yeah, just need to secure it out when I move again to that base. So we'll pass it now.
We'll pass that to you? It's on the floor. Shit, there's some other end. That was nice placement.
Yeah, much, much better.
I thought Deepin in chat was creepy, dude, shit.
Yeah, I'm sorry it hasn't come yet either. I don't know why.
No, I have to clear this out. Yeah, yeah. Do you know where it is?
Okay.
I'm coming. It's on the grid side. Yeah. I'm clearing this one first. It's right here anyway.
Back where we were. Back up a bit.
Oh, this is awesome.
Great.
Oh, nice. Nice. Two chests, boys.
Fucking lucky.
Well, make it easy.
And then just... Oh, we can't even go. There's no mind.
It's gonna go to the ant up there soon. No?
Oh, right. Nice.
Yeah, just... He's gonna do that thing immediately.
There you go.
Second pots.
Look out, it's going back with me. I have a tank coming in 20 seconds.
What?
Yeah, here first. and then go towards him. Right here, right here. Hey, I appreciate that one. Oh, two chests out of 15, boys!
Nice, congrats everyone.
He's never done this one before, either.
15 Wall of Wardens.
15 Wall of Wardens. 15, two chests of it.